I said it before. Diana looks much better with brown eyes instead of blue.